BY3 the hallway, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, share, all that good shit, bro. If y'all watching the channel right now, man, y'all make sure y'all go hit that subscribe button, man. All right, y'all, let's get to it, man. I know it pretty much everybody done heard, you know. RIP Crump, man. Now, as y'all been seeing on my page recently, you know, I put up the video with Crump and King Lo. You know, they were arguing or whatever, right? And then I put up the other video of King Lo and they were arguing or whatever, right? But then, you know, I woke up this morning. Thank God. You know, let me say that too. I woke up this morning and I had so many comments, man, and messages and shit. And I didn't know what was going on, right? So then niggas hit me and were like, you know, Crump got killed last night. And I had mixed reactions. Meaning I know the life, you know, he say we living and shit, you know, in the music and all that, right? So I ain't gonna stunt, you know, when people talk the way they talk, you know. Sometimes you can talk things on yourself. But then again, on the other hand, like I said, I remember when I was getting ready to make the video, right? You know, I'm following a lot of folks on live. And I just happened to, you know, run up on this live. And, you know, I was in it. And, you know, he was talking. You know, I was sending him stuff. You know, he was talking back with me. You know, he seemed like a cool dude. You know, not too many people that's famous or, you know, got a name or talk back with you. And he was saying, you know, we'd message each other or whatever. So I was like, you know, what's up, man? You know, don't, like I said, don't too many people that got a name fuck with you. So, and I'm just an upcoming nigga, you feel me? So I was like, you know, what's up? So I fuck with Crump, man. I don't agree with, you know, speaking on the dead and all that, you know. And I've voiced that to people. You know, I've voiced that to him. I've voiced that to King Lo, too. You know, that just keep it out. You know, I don't need to shoot or no shit like that. You know, everybody just, you know, just fight it out. A fade ain't never hurt nobody. So, with all that being said, I woke up this morning and I said what had happened. And then it just fucked me up, bro. It fucked me up, man, because for one, like I said, Crump's like a cool dude, man. I know, man, and I know people be in the comments, you know, they'll be saying, you know, fuck Crump packs and all that shit, man. And I ain't with that, bro, because this is why. The system, the whole little world or whatever, man, is set up for us to be gone anyway. Man, you can go in the hood and find guns. Not go buy them. You can find a gun. You feel me? You can't go in Beverly Hills or Calabasas or any nice, you know, nice area and find that shit. But you can find it in the hood, man. It's set up for us to fall, man. For real. The police are already killing us every day. And most of the shit don't even make the news. So ain't no telling how much of that going on. And then, you know, we help with it because we killing each other, bro. Like, for real, man, I hope, like, King, like I said, okay, I went to King Lo live earlier. He sent me a request to be in his live. And, you know, I ain't gonna stun. Lo said some real shit. He said, now, had it been if I died, niggas would be on here saying the same shit. And I'm not gonna stun. I'm pretty sure niggas would. I'm pretty sure that if it would have happened to him, it would have been the same way around. You know, he would have been talking about him. But at the end of the day, when do that shit stop, though? You feel me? Because, how can I put it, man? You don't. Nah, they have to wait. You don't see Justin Timberlake beefing with Justin Bieber, and then somebody get killed. You feel me? You don't see Ed Sheeran. You don't see Ed Sheeran going around beefing with Bruno Mars about something, and then something ends up happening. You feel me? It only happened with us, man, when it comes to rapping, you know, urban music. And y'all, we gotta stop this shit, man, for real. We gotta stop this shit, man. There's enough money for everybody out here. And then another thing, I understand too, man. I'm not saying it just talking, man. When somebody die from your rival neighborhood or in your neighborhood or whatever, it's hard to let that go. It's hard, man. I already know. It's hard to let that go. A nigga gonna ride for their homeboys and all that. It's hard, you know, just let something ride, man. It is. But y'all, we gotta start somewhere, man. Like for real, we gotta start somewhere, bro. So, food for thought, man. Y'all just think about what a nigga saying, man. For real. R.I.P. Crump. Chicago, man. You know, y'all. I hope everything get better out there, man. And shit. I just hope everything come down, man, and you know everybody can just stop killing each other, man. And not just Chicago, everywhere. Shit, in Mississippi too, man. Shit, we have a lot of black on black violence going down here. Like I said, Lil Lonnie just got killed. There's a lot of things that happen that don't make the news. You feel me? Hate crimes and man, a lot of stuff, man. We just need to stand up, man. I just said enough is enough. Real shit. And I'm not the one to be on here trying to preach, you know, like I'm just so positive and shit, man. I do dumb shit. I've done dumb shit. And ain't nobody perfect, man. Everybody got a past, you feel me? And that ain't saying a nigga still want to go do some dumb shit. You feel me? It's just we got to think, man. You know, man, I don't even know how to put it, bro. It's just, like I say, man, a fade ain't never hurt nobody. A fade ain't never hurt nobody. We got to make 2018 the year of the fades, you feel me? Instead of the year of the... Year of the gunplay and shit. We gotta make it a year of the fades. If nigga gonna make it, if it's gonna be violent, well fuck it. Let's just make it fades then. If it's gonna be violent, at least motherfuckers will wake up the next day. You feel me? Won't nobody have to leave their families and shit. Won't nobody have to leave their son or their daughter behind. You feel me? I just want to get on here and say that, man, for a minute. And like I say, man, y'all just think about that shit, man. Be wild through the hallway, man. Y'all like, comment, subscribe, share all that good shit. I hope y'all watch the video all the way through. Me and hold up for your shit. Do what you're supposed to do, not what you want to do. And I'm out.